Hello everyone! Today we'll show you how to make a basket with flowers for your dolls with a 3D pen. You could see it in one of my last doll repainting videos. As a basic shape for my basket, I will use a plastic egg from a Kinder Surprise chocolate egg. First of all, I need to build the bottom and the frame of our basket. We need to make kind of skeleton of it. And then I start to reel the plastic filament from the 3D pen around of our carcass. You see, I don't really touch the surface with my 3D pen. I just let the coils lay around the egg. The top of the basket I make more thick and wide. With a very hot top of the pan, I melt all the imperfections on the top of the basket. Now I need to make a handle. Now I cut a bunch of imitation flowers and glue them into the basket with a glue gun. In the end, I still decorate it with a piece of ribbon, and it's ready! Don't forget to put your like if you enjoyed this video, subscribe my channel, and see you already soon in my next doll videos. Bye!